for the flat test, I'm going to use my gel Gorilla Glide. Before. shoot, but I couldn't take the tightness of it. So it needed to be just tender-headed until I got locks. Once I got locks, I got tender-headed. So yeah, I'm not gonna do it again. I'm just gonna do this like one two three two one. And yeah, I'm gonna finish this time. That's my show. So, if the answer best is 911, I'm telling you guys, it's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. So, yeah. When I did it, I just cut it up. And, rubber bands at one time, so it's not like I can take them back now because it's been a while since I've been bought them. But okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm done. So here is my bag. This is my first time ever doing it. I had my locks for 4 years. It was 5 years in September. This is my first time doing it. I didn't do no retwist, so it looks full. And hopefully this is comfortable enough that I will leave it in. But I am super tender-headed. So, but this actually, I did this really loose. And I even did this in the back really loose. so this should be fine.